Hello everyone. Today in this video, we are going to discuss the landmark case of I.R. Koyilo versus State of Tamil Nadu. Facts of the case are as follows. It is also known as the 9th Schedule case. In this unanimous judgment delivered by 9-judge bench led by Chief Justice Sabharwal, upheld the validity of the doctrine of basic structure propounded in the Keshavanand Bharti case. Moreover, the court also upheld the power of judiciary to review any such law which in its opinion would in any way destroy the basic structure of the constitution. Thus, in effect, this case put an end to any controversy that was left behind regarding validity and implementation of the basic structure doctrine. The case arose because of the reference made by a 5-judge constitution bench in 1999 after the Gudalur Janmam Estate Act 1969 was struck down by the Supreme Court in Balmadi's Plantation Limited versus State of Tamil Nadu case. Therefore, the referral asked the 9-judge bench to relook into the Vaman Rao's judgment and determine whether it needs to be overruled or not. Following were the issues raised by the court. First, whether it is permissible to make the 9th schedule immunized from the judicial review of the Supreme Court. Second, whether the basic structure test would include judicial review of 9 schedule laws on the touchstone of the fundamental rights. Third, is it permissible to make the 9 schedule immunized from the judicial review of the Supreme Court? The court in its majority judgment held that it was not permissible for the legislature to escape the scrutiny of the basic structure doctrine by finding manifestly cunning ways to get around it. The basic structure doctrine is the very essence of the constitution, and any acts, rules and regulation that violate its essence cannot be allowed to continue in this brazen manner. If any laws in 9th schedule were inconsistent with the part 3, they are liable to be struck down by the court.